How you doing then, you alright? They ain't lying, it's fucking hot up here.
Cast your ballot to the left or to the right, it's never mattered. Politicians always win, the former or the latter. They lay their heads on feather beds while the country lies in tatters. And it amazes me you still believe that your two-party system is democracy in action. Is this freakishly consistent when they sell their policies to catch the supercurrent climate and red turns slowly bluer with no real attempt to hide it? So cast your ballot to the left or to the right, it's never mattered. Politicians always win, be it the former or the latter. And they lay their heads on feather beds while the country lies in tatters. And they plaster plastic smiles across their faces to promote another cynical attempt to sway opinion of the vote. Hypnotise the populace with propaganda on the hour, and we labour under false pretence of having any real power. So cast your ballot to the left or to the right, it's never mattered. Politicians always win, be it the former or the latter. And they lay their heads on feather beds while the country lies in tatters. And I've never really understood the rules. Exactly what is it that I'm supposed to choose? I've never really understood the game, cause they're all a bunch of lying wankers, and every lie is the same. Every lie's the same. I know that lots of people suffered, lots of people died, so we could live in so-called freedom, yeah, and we can have the right to vote for men and women in whom our country lays its trust. But doesn't the expensive scandal prove that they are all just laughing at us? So cast your ballot to the left or to the right, it's never mattered, cause the bastards always win, be it the former or the latter. And they lay their heads on feather beds while the country lies in tatters. No one seems to think that matters.